All right, at home here, guys. Dogs have all got some rabbit each. They're crunching it up. Say g'day, Ma.
No, I haven't won one of them.
Say hello.
Hello, hello.
People have been asking how you are. And
oh, that's good. Nice to know.
Yeah, so I'll just give you a look at Storm in the storm in her kitchen. She's a mad savage, Storm. I put that rabbit in there and she's already dead, but she's still trying to kill it. There she is, the Storm, with her kids. She was shaking the rabbit to pieces before. And these are Graham's, Jill's kids. These are about a week and a half, almost 2 weeks older. And they're all going good. I'm keeping two of each, two from this litter and two from the other litter. There's Storm, grabbing that rabbit again. You watch her. She's got it by the head and she's trying to kill it. She's just mad, she's mad. She's a great ferret, mate. She is a great ferret. Let's watch her for a sec. She's got it by the throat. Yeah, Charlie's taking one of these. Here's yours, Charlie, the one that just stuck its nose out. The one that's grabbing the rabbit by the head. Not that one on the left, the one on the right. So that's Storm's kits. They'll be crackers, mate. So yeah, all the ferrets are doing good. They've all got some rabbit now. Here's Cooter, Haley. That's Haley there, Steve. You've seen her work a heap of times, mate, if you watch the videos. Here's Spike. And Steve may be taking Haley, not too sure yet, but maybe. I'll let her go as long as I've got access to her kits. I had her daughter out today, Star, and there's Silver. I'll be breeding her this year. The end of this year. So, yeah, I had Star out today, and as usual, performed pretty well. All right, guys, that's going to be it for another day. Reasonably successful considering we only did those two burrows. There is another couple around here I can do. I did go for a bit of a drive through the Moyston State Forest just to have a bit of a look around. Beautiful country up through there. It was a nice drive. And I've just come home and done the rabbits. This dog's been chewing stuff up again. Like he always does. Bloody pups, mate. I'm picking stuff up every day. I don't know where he gets it from. But anyway, that box has got to go in the rubbish. All right, whatever you're doing in life, make sure you enjoy, because it goes past way too fast.